Everybody, today we are going to be using the self-serve bay car wash here at the place. Doesn't really have a name to it, but it's here in Staunton, Illinois, and we're washing my grandma's Chrysler 200S hardtop convertible, and we're going to mostly do every step. So I'm going to go get some change real quick. Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and turn the cell phone over to my dad to film.
Alright. So we're going to go ahead and start. Top the dial 50 to start. First, you got to let it.
Thank you.
bay, the next bay over, it has an automatic system, which is a water wizard 1.0 system. All right, so now we are going to the bulk part. Now we're going to switch over to the high pressure bed. All the grime from the vehicle. Alright, so now what we're going to do is we're going to do a triple bone conditioner. You see here it's got these colors and those. From what I see is I see pink and yellow. Okay, so now it's just blue right now. Some blue there. What this does is that it polishes your car to make it look shiny after when it dries. Now we're done with the triple foam gun, so let's go ahead and switch back to high pressure wrench again. This is my grandma's 2012 Chrysler 200S. I like both of them, if you're wondering. All
Alright, now we're gonna put out the clear coat protection. Right now, and then that is going to start flying the spot.